Jack Ma and China's e-commerce giant, the Alibaba Group, are trying to expand their business empire as fast as possible before the company's IPO in New York. Now its business has dominated China's e-commerce market. It also invests in the Chinese soccer club Guangzhou Evergrande. Recently, news about Jack Ma and his company's latest investment once again put him in the spotlight. As Xinhua reported, Jack Ma associates with two investment funds to purchase a dairy cattle farming company. The company belongs to China's leading dairy company, Yili. Jack Ma and the two investment funds will spend at least 2 billion yuan, or about 320 million U.S. dollars, to acquire 60% of the company's equity. This is the largest investment in China's dairy industry from non-dairy companies. Market insiders believe the cooperation between China's e-commerce giant and the dairy company would bring improvements to the country's dairy market. This shouldn't be hard, though, considering its already bad reputation. Yili Dairy Company also said that Jack Ma's investment will help it improve the company's raw milk supply system. The cooperation would let Yili Dairy Company focus its business on dairy product processing. The company believes this could help increase both Jack Ma and Yili's profitability. As National Business Daily reports, since the 2008 Sanlu melamine milk scandal, the Chinese government has put more restrictions on inspections and quarantines for raw milk producers. Chinese dairy processing companies are also cautious about purchasing raw milk from individual dairy farmers. This caused raw milk prices to plunge. Many individual farmers quit the market in order to avoid further financial losses. As a result of that, China's raw milk supply saw an over 2 million ton decline in recent years. But on the other side, the market demand for dairy products soared. Statistical data from Customs shows that in 2008, China imported 128,000 tons of milk powder from overseas. Last year, the number was 850,000 tons. It's estimated that milk powder imports would exceed 1 million tons by the end of this year. That's almost equal to one-fifth of China's raw milk output. Market insiders predict that China's demand for dairy products reaches 70 million tons in the next 5 years. The decreasing raw milk supply and increasing market demand has forced China's raw milk prices to rapidly increase in the past few years. Data from the National Bureau of Statistics shows the average raw milk price in 2010 was about 3 yuan per kilogram. That's equal to 20 U.S. cents per pound. Then the second half of last year, the average price has almost doubled to 36 U.S. cents per pound. Don't go away, because up next in Money Matters, we're talking about Alibaba getting into dairy farming. Stay tuned.